Race 8, ready at Angle Park. They're racing. There's speed in the centre from Sutton Daisy. Going quickly underneath it is Sutton Sandy. Sutton Daisy's pushing on and crosses to lead. So going to the first bend, Sutton Daisy away. Booting up the inside, Long Gully Barney to try and join it. A couple away, Woodside Zulu. They were followed by Sutton Sandy, then Sutton Force from Crimes. Next, Dakota Roxy and Wise El Nino. Up front, we've got Long Gully Barney, the inside of Sutton Daisy. Trying to close off Woodside Zulu. Sutton Daisy had a nice kick and got clear late. Sutton Daisy has been too good and beaten Sutton Sandy, and then Long Gully Barney with Sutton Force and Woodside Zulu from Crimes and Wise El Nino. It was back toward the tail end, and Dakota Roxy, the time here is around 30 and 90, so too good. Number four, Sutton Sandy. Angela Modra with the Quinella. Sutton Sandy, Sutton Daisy beat Sutton Sandy, and Long Gully Barney back in third. Number four, Sutton Daisy for Angela Modra. Three, Sutton Sandy for Angela Modra. And two, Long Gully Barney for Paula Herndon. Six is fourth home, which is Sutton Force. 30.97 after race number eight here at Angle.